mucus, but it's an alkaline mucus. Secreted into the lumen of the duodenum. Why do you want an alkaline basic mucus here? What's coming into the duodenum? From the stomach.
Iron.
Iron is very acidic. You got to bring that pH up to a workable level for your digestive enzyme, the small intestine, work. Otherwise, you just simply denature the enzymes. If they don't work in acidic pH. You bring it up to usually slightly basic, neutral to slightly basic. And one of the ways is secretion of xenoglands, of Lewis glands, and that alpha mucus. We're also going to see the pancreas secretions of high and bicarbonate ions, which are base ions, called also neutral ions. So the first product, like I say, bring that pH up. That's why that pyloric sphincter is so important. Bringing the passive material, acidic chyme from the stomach, into the small intestine. You can't just simply evacuate the whole thing. It would take many, many hours just to bring the pH up to work the level where your digestive enzyme, your small intestine, is working properly. Okay, so again, these are called Brewer's glands or duodenal glands. All right, so that's something that's...